Good afternoon, children. Already previous class I discussed biology lesson 5, coordination, the linking system. So in this chapter, important 4 marks questions and 2 marks, 1 word answers I will discuss. The coordination and the linking system. Important 4 marks questions. First, self-revision. Self-revision, biology lesson 5, coordination, the linking system. First question. Do you think body teamwork maintains functioning of our body? Justify your answer with an example. Answer. Yes, the statement is correct. For example, when we touch a hot plate, very quickly, without thinking about it, we pull out hand away. The heat is sensed by a heat receptor in our hand. The receptors trigger impulse in a sensory neuron which transmits the message to the spinal cord. The impulse is passed on a relay neuron and passes into a motor neuron. This passes the impulse to a muscle in our arm. The muscle then contracts and pulls our hand away from the hot plate. The muscles of arm is affected because it responds to stimulus. So, but if we pull away our hand, then the plate would drop and break into pieces. Now the central nervous system comes into action when the message from our fingers saying that the plate is too hot arrives at our central nervous system, but there is already another message saying that, but do not drop it. The brain will consider both messages together. It may then decide to send a message to our muscles to put down the plate gently and not drop it. This intelligent response has been made possible only due to the central nervous system. Thus, the coordination is brought by the teamwork of all system. This is the, what is the team? Do you think the body teamwork maintains functioning the our body? Just by our answer with an example and question, I will give you 7 points and rationale it like that. Full points, full marks gain chega. Next question. Give an example of coordination in your body where both hormonal and nerves control function together. So the adrenal hormone prepares our body to function at a maximum efficiency up to emergency situation like danger, anger, and excitement, etc. When we face with a dangerous situation like being changed by a ferocious dog, then our nervous system stimulates the adrenaline glands to secrete more adrenaline hormone into our body. This hormone increases our heartbeat, breathing rate, and blood flows into the muscles. All these actions of adrenaline hormone produced a lot of energy in our body very quickly. This energy helps us to run away very fast, to run away ourselves. In this action, the complete coordination in human body is achieved by the nervous system and the endocrine system. This is the answer of the example of coordination in your body where both hormonal and nerves control function together. You write adrenal functions and adrenal hormone prepares the body function, maximum efficiency, like situations, danger, anger, excitement, etc. Next, what is the differences between efferent and efferent nerves? Already previous class we discussed pathways of the stimulus and response. So here 3 pathways you already learned: efferent nerves, efferent nerves, and associated nerves. Efferent nerves also called as sensory nerves. Efferent nerves are also called as motor nerves. So associated nerves. Third one is associated nerves. Both efferent and efferent together, link between together, nerves is called associated nerves. Already previous class I have telling about efferent and efferent and associated nerves. So here 2 marks question. The efferent and efferent nerves, differences between efferent and efferent nerves. So efferent nerves also called as sensory nerves. Efferent nerves also called as motor nerves. They carry impulses from sense organs and receptor to specific areas in brain and spinal cord. They carry impulses from brain or spinal cord to affect an organ. This is the 2 marks question. Maybe possibly public examinations lo adagochu. Next, receptors and effectors. ఇది కూడా డిఫరెన్సెస్ బిట్వీన్ రిసెప్టార్స్ అండ్ ఎఫెక్టార్స్. రిసెప్టార్ అండ్ ఎఫెక్టార్, దీస్ ఆర్ ద స్ట్రక్చర్ అట్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద నర్వ్ ఫైబర్స్ దట్ కలెక్ట్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ టు బి కండక్టెడ్ బై ద నర్వ్స్. ఎఫెక్టార్, దీస్ ఆర్ మజిల్స్ ఆర్ గ్లాండ్స్ విచ్ వర్క్ ఇన్ రెస్పాన్స్ టు ద స్టిములస్ రిసీవ్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మోటార్ నర్వ్స్. సెకండ్ పాయింట్, దే కెన్ డిటెక్ట్ చేంజెస్ ద ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ విచ్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ స్టిములే అండ్ టర్న్ దెమ్ ఇంటు రిఫ్లెక్సెస్. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎనీ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ that produces a response. This is a stimulation, this is a response. This is stimulant, this is a response. Any body produces, any part of the body produces response. This is detect from environment. This is detect from environment, it's called a stimulant. Turn them into reflexes. Next, the information collected by the receptors conducted by the nerve fiber to control nervous system. Connects central nervous system. Already you have learned the central nervous system as connected with the link between brain and spinal cord with the various organs in the body and the limbs. The receptors are also located in the sense organs. Effectors are also located in glands and muscles in the body. Next, this is very important question. If you visit a doctor, what doubt you would like to clarify about the pancreas? So many times you ask the public examination in this question 4 marks and also 2 marks. Sometimes ask the 2 marks question. If you visit a doctor, what doubts would you like to clarify about the pancreas? This is a AS2 questioning and answering, questioning and answering AS2 law. Question వస్తుంది. ఇఫ్ యూ విజిట్ ఏ డాక్టర్, వాట్ డౌట్స్ యూ విడ్ లైక్ టు క్లారిఫై అబౌట్ ద ప్యాంక్రియాస్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ప్యాంక్రియాస్? ఈజ్ ఇట్ అన్ ఎండోక్రైన్ అండ్ ఎగ్జోక్రైన్ గ్లాండ్? వాట్ ఈస్ ద డైజెస్టివ్ జ్యూస్ సెక్రెటెడ్ బై ఎగ్జోక్రైన్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద గ్లాండ్? వాట్ ఈస్ ద నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఎండోక్రైన్ పార్ట్? వాట్ ఆర్ ద సెల్స్ ద సెక్రెట్ హార్మోన్ ఇన్ ద ఎండోక్రైన్ పార్ట్? వాట్ ఈస్ ద హార్మోన్ సెక్రెటెడ్ బై ప్యాంక్రియాస్? అండర్ విచ్ కండిషన్స్ ప్యాంక్రియాస్ సెక్రెట్ ఇన్సులిన్? What is the functions of the insulin? What is the functions of the insulin? Name the disease caused by the deficiency of insulin. Where is pancreas located in our body? How is diabetes characterized? How to control diabetes? Is a pancreatic cancer hereditary? Also, these are the 13 questions in the pancreas. This will clarify about the pancreas. Here, what, was, where, name, where, how is it present in pancreas, where is it located, what is a pancreas, is it endocrine gland or exocrine gland. Here 4 marks, ask the 4 marks question, you write say 8 questions are there, or 2 marks question, any 4 questions, you write any 4 questions, you give, you answer the 4, what is the pancreas, is it endocrine gland or exocrine gland, answer any 4 points, you got the 2 marks. 4 marks, you write the maximum 8 points. You write the 8 points. Next, this is a 4 marks question. Draw a neat label diagram of a brain. This is the brain diagram. Previous class already I discussed about the brain. Neatly draw a neatly labeled diagram of brain and write few points how it is protected. This is the 4 marks question. Draw the diagram neatly and write the 5 points. Write the 4 or 5 points. So this is the brain diagram. Cerebral hemisphere, medulla oblongata, this is the spinal cord, corpus callosum, brain cavity. Here, this is the parts. Any 4 parts you write, you got the, this is the pineal gland, got the marks. So structure of the brain. The brain is present inside the hard bony like structure is called cranium. Already I discussed about brain structure and functions of the brain. Already discussed in previous class. The brain is present. The hardy bony like structure is called cranium. It is covered by three layers. So what is the three layers? Outer layer, inner layer, and middle. Outer, middle, and inner. Outer layer is called dura mater. Middle layer is arachnoid mater, and inner layer is pia mater. The meninges are continuous covered with the spinal cord as well. The space between the inner layer filled with fluid is also called a cerebrospinal fluid. It serves as a shock absorbing medium and protects the brain against shocks, jerks, along with the meninges and the cranium. This is a 4 marks question, very, very important question in this chapter. Draw the neatly diagram. You practice the brain diagram also write the 5 questions. Write the 5 questions. Brain is present inside the bony-like structure called cranium. It is covered by 3 meninges. The meninges cover continuous with the spinal cord. The space between the inner layer filled with fluid is also called as cerebrospinal fluid. It serves as shocks absorbing medium, protect the brain against the shocks and jerks along with the meninges and the cranium. This is the 4 marks question. Next, what is reflex arc? What are the components of it? This question also discussed about previous class. This is the reflex arc, structural and a functional unit that carries out reflex action is called reflex arc. So, reflex arc consists of receptors, sensory nerves, and associated nerves, motor nerves, and efferent nerves. We already sensory nerves also called as efferent. Motor nerves are already called as sensory nerves also called as efferent. Motor nerves also called as efferent. Already you have discussed. I discussed about efferent and efferent differences between efferent nerves and efferent nerves. So reflex arc consists of receptors, a sensory nerves, and associated nerves, and motor nerves. So receptor receives information about the stimuli and generates electrical potentials. The sensory nerves is associated with the receptor. It carries the information from the receptor organ to the spinal cord. In the spinal cord, the sensory nerve makes connections with other neurons in the gray matter. These neurons are called interneurons or association neurons. Association neurons process the information and generate the responses. This is the reflex arc. So this is the structure of a neuron. This is the what? This is the question. Is the structure of neurons suitable for transmission of impulse analyzed? This is the nerve cell. This is the structure of neuron. Dendrites, cyton. This is the nucleus. This is the axon. Axon covered with myelin sheath. This is the nodes. Nodes are for Ranvier. This is the ending of the nerves. Ending of the nerves. This is the structure of the neuron. And in this question, is the structure of neuron suitable for transmission of impulse analyze? The dendrites of the neuron serve as the stimulus receptor for the neuron, but they respond to number of different types of stimuli. The cell body contains the necessary structure for the keeping the neuron functional. Surrounding the axon is the myelin sheath, which plays an important role in the rate of electrical transmission. At the terminal end of the axon is a branched structure with ends called synaptic knobs. From the structure, chemical signals can be sent to neighboring neurons. Next, this is important question. Man is the most intelligent animal. What could be the factor that helped us to reach such a conclusion? Man is the most intelligent animal because of following the reason. So what is the reasons? First one, the greatness of human brain is to analyze a problem and think of solution. We can do this even when the full information is not available. Second, at the same time, the human brain has aesthetic sense to appreciate poetry, music, songs, sculptures, paintings, and the beauty of the objects and nature. The brain stores the information so the behavior can be modified according to the past experiences. This function makes the brain the organ of thought and intelligence. Fourth one, another wonderful capacity of human brain is communication through language. No other animal can pass on so much information through sound as a human being. Several animals can make sounds and communicate to very limited extent through these sounds. So man has developed the ability through his brain to give a script to the sounds so that all the information he has gathered in his lifetime is written down and passed on to the next generation. So this situation is also called as man is the most intelligent animal. The following steps, this is the man is the greatness of intelligence of animal. So this is important question for in this chapter. Next 2 marks question. In this chapter, important questions are 2 marks. How does phototrophism occurs in plants? How does phototrophism occurs in plants? You already previous class, what is the phototrophism? Photo means light, trophism means movement. The response to, towards the light, the plant respond towards the light is called phototrophism. How does phototrophism occurs in plant? So when growing plant detect light by hormone called auxin. We already learned plant hormones and endocrine glands and also plant hormones we discuss about. So what is the auxin function? Auxin function is the synthesize the shoot tip and root tip. So when the growing plants detect light, the hormone called auxin synthesize it at the shoot tip help the cells to grow longer. While light coming from one side of the plant, auxin diffuses towards the shady side, the shoot. The concentration of the auxin stimulates the cells to grow longer on the side of the shoot, which is away from light. Thus, the plant appears to bend towards the light. This is a 2 marks question, important for in this chapter. So, give an example. Second question, give an example and explain how plants may immediately respond to as a stimulus. Example, Mimosa pudica and Atipatti plant and Tachminath plant. So, in this question, the plants respond to various stimulation very slowly by growing. So, in most of these cases, the responses of a plant to stimulus cannot be observed immediately. So, but in the case of Tachminath plant, Mimosa pudica, it shows immediate response when we touch. When we touch the leaves of touch, we not plant with our fingers, then its leaves fold up and drop almost immediately. So, the folding of the leaves sensitive plant and touching is an example of nastic movement in plants. Nastic movement in plants. Here, you write 4 points, you got 2 marks. Here, 2 marks questions, you write 4 points, A, B, C, D. State whether the following actions are voluntary actions, reflex actions are conditioned. Here, blinking, cleaning table, here all the questions. So, blinking is a reflex action. What actions? A voluntary action, reflex action, condition action, but blinking, cleaning table, playing with keyboard, salivating when food with kept in the mouth. These questions are here. What is the function of the blinking? Blinking, reflex action. Cleaning the table, voluntary action. Playing on the keyboard, conditioned reflection. Salivating when the food is kept in the mouth, reflex action. Closing ears when we hear unbearable sound. This is the reflex action. Next, what happens if all functions of the human body are controlled only by brain? What happens? What happens if all functions of a human body are controlled only by brain? The brain performs a number of tasks. All of the functions in the body are controlled and coordinated by brain, because brain controls all the functions of the human body. When something goes wrong with it, it is often serious and can affect many different parts of the body. If it occurs, they will not function normally. This is the sometimes ask the one word answer and sometimes ask the two mark question. This is one word answer. Yes, one. Conceptual understanding. So here the question: filling the mismatch section, filling the missing section in the following flowchart. This is a flowchart. In missing section, lo mere answer aaya sabhi. Step on a sharp edge object - brain analyze information and send commands - and fill in - ee flow chart lo meeru answer anadi raayalsi untundi. Idi ekkuva one word answer ekkuva adugutha untaru. Step on a sharp edge object, here answer: sensory nerve carries information to central nervous system. Next, motor nerve carries information to efferent organs. Motor nerve carries information to efferent organs. Next, effector shows the response. Fill in the missing section in the following flowchart. Anadi laga raayalsi untundi. Next, this is all the one word answers. What is synapse? How is it useful? Transfer of information. I discuss about functions of the brain. I telling about what is synapse. I tell about structure of neuron. Here I discuss about the what is synapse. How is it useful in the transmission of information? So answer: synapse is a functional region of contact between two neurons. It transmits the neural impulse between two neurons. This is the one word answer. One more concept: what is a synapse? How is it useful? Transfer of information. Synapse is the functional region of contact between two neurons. It transmits the neural impulse between the two neurons. According to you, second question. According to you, what would be the function of the spinal cord? Spinal cord yaka function adugutaru. The spinal cord is concerned with spinal reflex actions and the conduction of nerve impulses to and from the brain. Third, are all functions of our body under direct control of brain and a spinal cord? Answer is yes. Spinal cord acts as relay station, receiving information from various parts of the body and sends into the body parts. It plays a major role in reflex actions. Spinal cord acts as relay, receiving information of various parts of the body and send it into the body parts. It is the major function, major role in the reflex action. Give examples for a stimuli: light, heat, cold, sound, taste, touch, pressure, pain, water, and force of gravity. These are also examples for the stimuli. Next, what is the reflex? How it occurs? Reflexes are fast, immediate, automatic, and involuntary response of the body. They occur without thinking, and brain is not involved. So this is the all the questions of the chapter 5, coordination and the linking system. These are the one word answers. Very important questions are discussed. 2 marks questions and 4 marks questions. In this chapter, these questions are very important. Children, you prepare the exams for 10th class, 10th public examinations. Prepare well and write exams. This is a subordination the linking system important questions are discussed about. These questions are very very important. You also practice them in these questions and practice them. Brain diagram practice whole diagram, draw the diagram and few points. These are 5 points is here you learned. Brain diagram is very very important in this question. So now sir, neuron structure, neuron diagram kuda important. Meeru practice chesinatlayite or diagram ekkuva practice cheyali. Indulo neuron diagram and brain diagram. Next plant hormones, phyto hormones and endocrine glands. I'll go to tabular form lo ekkuva questions adugutha untaru. Tata phototrophism gurinchi mana already previous class lo trophisms 6 types, 5 types chusam. Phototrophism, geotrophism, hydrotrophism and chemotrophism, pygmotrophism. Also already discussed in the previous class. So 10th class exams daggariki vastunnayi kabatti indulo unnatundi 4 marks 2 marks 1 word answers meer practice chesinatlayite meer manchi marks gain cheyali. Is the one word. So children, prepare well. All the best for the public examinations. Thank you.